sisters, I will stand beside to keep you and each other safe. For this I give my life.
Well, it blew my mind. I knew it was going to be a nice monument, but I didn't think it. I intentionally didn't want to see it until it was completed, and here at the ceremony. And I didn't think that I would be overcome with emotion after I've seen it. It means a lot to me.